We begin with very disturbing news at 5. A security guard at St. Francis Hospital accused of having sex with a corpse. The hospital reacting to the unbelievable allegations. Thanks for joining us, everyone. I'm Katina Rankin. My co-anchor Richard is off. Police say that Cameron Wright was caught in the act having intercourse with a dead woman in the hospital's body storage room. Wright has been fired as a security guard after police say he admitted to the crime. In a statement just released, St. Francis reps say, in part, the behavior of this individual does not represent what our hospital stands for, and these actions are completely unacceptable. We are empathetic and sympathetic to the family of the patient.